If you are an A-level student studying biology, chemistry or physics, then you need to keep watching this video as I'll be discussing the top two reasons why you should be doing the A-level practical endorsements. Hi all, I'm Mina from London Brookes College, and the number one reason is when you receive your offer from your chosen university for your science-based degree, then in addition to your minimum grades, you may be required to have passed the practical endorsements. For example, you get 3 A stars, but you haven't passed the A-level practical endorsements, then you may not be accepted. And even if it's not a requirement as part of your course, then it's still a bonus to your application as it makes you stand out from other candidates. Now, the second reason why you should be doing A-level practical endorsements is that if you're serious about getting into a science-based career, which by the way involves a lot of experiments, then the practical endorsements will be your first qualification of practical skills. It will be something you can include in your CV, which will demonstrate your experience in practical work. So those were the top two reasons why you should do A-level practical endorsements. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe to this channel, and leave any questions in the comments. And I'll see you in the next video.